Hey, what's up guys? I'm Zionic, and today we are doing a Minecraft, really just a Minecraft video, and we're gonna go on creative, and what I'm thinking of doing is just trying to build a whole bunch of structures and making it a whole series, kind of like what I'm doing on my Portal 2. I just want to make it a whole long series. That'd be super cool. So, yeah, let's get into it, guys. Alright, so now let's get on to it. As you guys probably can see, I don't have a skin right now just because I'm not on the internet. I have a really cool skin that I made myself. It's like a assassin. You've already seen it before because I've done a Minecraft episode with Zach. But so spawned right in front of a village that's not it's but there's so many villages in Super Flat World. Like, I always, when I was, like, 9, I would just go to, I go over here, I look through the chests, take it all, I guess because it's all the iron stuff, I take it all, and then once I did, I wouldn't even be on a survival world, honestly, I'd just be taking them just to look cool, because on Aiden Awesomeness, I did a lot of, Minecraft. But I was kind of thinking I'd bring that back. So, yeah, let's get on to it, my dudes. So I'm thinking right here, this would be awesome. Sorry my webcam sucks. I say that in every single one I put a webcam on, but still. I don't kind of want to get a new one. But, what do we start out with? What do we make? What should we make? I was kind of thinking we could, like, build the whole Teen Titans Tower, if you've seen that. I did that once, and I was actually fairly good at it. I'm pretty sure it's made of glass, but I'm just gonna go with blue stained glass. Yeah. So, like this? Yeah, that'd be good enough. Oh, how do I get rid of it? Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot. I've been playing so much Gmod lately, it's kind of... Okay. So, probably gonna start a little far away. Let's do this, bruh. Get out of here! Yeah. Now I gotta count how long the stinking blocks are. So I'm almost done with this. I actually did realize it really was a bad idea to put the bottom full of glass, to be honest. But it'll just make it a little bit harder to put the stone foundation. Or I don't even know if I'm going to put it full of cobblestone. Honestly, I could put it in... I could use iron, but... It kind of seems easier to use cobblestone just because... For, like, the first floor, it should be a little fancy. So I actually think this structure series could go well. If not, that's going to suck for me. My life could be ruined because of that. You know? But... I don't know why I'm building at night. I think I can do that cheat where you can go time set, or like time something. No? Okay, well I guess I took that down. I can go time, tab. Where's the... Yeah, it's just time, yeah. Time.
It's right there.
Time. Set.
Second to last girl.
I don't know, honestly, to be honest. I can just build at night. That'll be fun. Yep. I'm gonna finish this, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm, like, right to here now. I'm gonna finish these walls, and then, if I can... Maybe. I'm not saying I probably won't because I procrastinate a lot. See if I can, like, I don't know, actually, do the T, the cross on the top. But that is a very little chance because, oh my gosh, look how long this is gonna take. But I could finish, you never know. So I've been cutting over the parts where I'm building for a long time, but right now I just want to talk. So I kind of I decided I would bring back the good old face cam and the commentary back. I to be honest though, I'm still gonna be doing free to use BO3 gameplay, free to use gameplay. I'm 100% still gonna be doing that for the people who actually used my gameplays. I actually had like 9 people use my gameplays so far. That's pretty good. Like I said, I have some other news. You know how I said I joined a clan? Yeah. I actually think that's kind of cool. If you don't know what a Call of Duty clan is, it's a group of people, group of YouTubers, and there's a specific set of rules. The clan I'm in is Derive. It's called Derive Clan. It's pretty sick. Yeah. I don't know how many people are in it, but, you can go check out Prime Limit's channel. The link will be in the description. Go check him out. He has quality COD gameplay. Yeah, guys, this is the part I'm gonna skip over now. Yeah. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this video here. Yeah. I'm gonna end this video here, and, I'll make a part. This could go into like a 90 parts, you never know, because I suck at building on Minecraft. So I'm just gonna end that video here. Please do leave a like, leave a comment, and yeah, as always, even in the 8 and awesomest days, as always, I said the whole thing. Yeah, I would love you guys to subscribe. Please do. I learned the only way for people to subscribe is to, asking them to subscribe. By the way, we did reach 100 subscribers, which is really awesome. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one.